How are you today?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm really good. So you're here for a wedding look, is that correct?
Yes.
Perfect. Did you want it with a veil or without?
Oh, I would love it with a veil.
Okay. Yeah, so I think we can do a braided low bun type of look. And I've got a few pretty pins that we could put in your hair.
Oh, those are really pretty.
Yeah. All right, so let's get started. So I'm just gonna have a look at your hair. Do you have any product in it right now?
Just a little bit of wave cream, but that's about it.
Oh wow, is that what makes your hair wavy?
Mm-hmm.
It's so pretty, I love it.
Thank you.
It's like a natural beachy wave.
Thank you so much.
Just gonna start by brushing your hair. So is it gonna be an inside wedding or outside?
It'll be outside. I know it's kind of hot right now, but.
Ah, some days are hotter than others.
Hopefully it'll be nice, but I just want it to be outside and be in the sun.
Yeah, I think the consultation will go well today.
I'm excited for it.
Me too. I think for the veil, I'll do it underneath the hairdo.
Oh, that'll be really pretty.
I think so too. I love the color in your hair also. It'll go really well.
Thank you so much.
Your hair is also very soft.
Thank you.
I I'm gonna pin these to the side so I can do the makeup. So I'm going to start off with some foundation. And since it's an outside wedding, I'll make sure that it has SPF in it. So I'm just gonna have you look at this palette here. And let me know what colors you wanna go for. Something on the lighter side or darker.
Maybe something a little bit lighter. I kind of like these colors over here.
These two.
Mm-hmm.
You slightly open your eyes? A little more. I'm gonna apply a little bit of mascara. Are you okay with this lip color?
Oh yeah, that's really pretty.
Can you just slightly open your mouth? I'll just have you move your lips together. Apply the veil. Mm-hmm. Okay, we are done with the look. I'll have you look in the mirror and let me know what you think.
I think that looks perfect. You did a really good job.
Thank you. I think it's beautiful as well. If you have any changes you want to make for when we do the actual hairdo for the wedding, just let me know.
Okay. Thank you so much.
You're